with a newcomer in World Championship Wrestling. As you take a look at a great crowd on hand, our first look at Terra Ryzen. Big, powerful looking guy here.
Got that arrogant look about him. I like that.
Yeah, I know you like that.
Well, you gotta be arrogant, Tony. You gotta faith in yourself. You don't lie about it.
Terra Ryzen, for his first match of Saturday night, will face the senior member of the Cole Twins, Keith Cole.
Just think what they're going to say about Keith Cole when he hits about 70 years of age.
What?
It's going to be old Keith Cole. I doubt if he'll be a merry old soul either.
The bell, and here we go. Well, him, Vince.
Him and his brother are living proof that the Simpsons did have children.
Hey, it's to the side of the head. Terra Ryzen wasting no time. Take a look at this body on this guy, Bob. Pretty powerful.
Whoa.
Individual. Good duck under. Takes him over. Cole kicks away. Terra Ryzen back up, and Cole sends him down again. Nicely done. And a drop kick. Andre takedown. What about that big guy that Colonel Parker had with him, the Mongolian Mauler?
Oh, my goodness. Where does he find him?
I don't know.
Was he got a basement downstairs and electrodes and stuff and just sews people together? What does he do at night?
I don't know. That's only the only one and only Colonel Rob Parker.
Well, he's made a lot of people money, made a lot of people famous. Done pretty good for himself, too, you know.
Sure has. Cole holds on. Terra Ryzen over the top. Cole with a big hip toss. Andre ticked down again. Once again, Cole using the things that made he and his brother Ken a very successful team. Quickness, tenacity, and certainly desire.
But you know what's wrong with their team?
What?
They don't switch off enough without tagging. They could really confuse the opponents and the referee. They don't take advantage of that.
Well, they like to play by the rules, so to speak.
You know, I met your twin the other day, Tony, and I couldn't believe he was 3 years older than you.
A reversal. As he went back to the ropes that time and got out of the way. Whoa. The big forearm shot right down across the jaw. Terra Ryzen. The youngster in his first appearance on WCW Saturday night, looking pretty darn good, Bob.
He certainly does. He tends to be a little quick. You know what I mean? He should take his time a little more.
Look at that.
I like that. That's impressive.
Sent him over with a backbreaker. Terra Ryzen into the midsection. Good blows that time. He's right on target. Sending Cole to the far side. Elevating Cole. Oh, my. That'll knock the wind out of you.
Oh, you bet. He should take Cole by the back of the hair and throw him over the top rope and just hold on.
For crying out loud, Bob. You advocate stuff like that?
Okay, go get a haircut then.
Oh, no. He moved out of the way. Terra Ryzen up top into the midsection. And Cole going after him again. Keith Cole's in, Terra Ryzen in. And again to the other corner. Cole now sending him up with a back body drop. Scoop slam. Forearm shot. Again to the corner. Terra Ryzen moved out of the way. And Cole hit his knee. Showing the quickness you talked about, Bob.
What's he gonna hook him? Is that the figure four he's going for?
No. Almost looks like Indian Deathlock here. That's what it is. That's it. He's got an Indian Deathlock on him. And Cole may be giving up here.
Hey, I'm impressed.
Terra Ryzen.
That's not Andre Ryzen's brother, is
no,
it?
No, it's not. Chair rising with an impressive debut here on WCW Saturday Night, defeating one half of the Cole Twins, Keith Cole. All right, Bob, let's go back and take a look at some of the action in this newcomer in a most impressive win on Saturday Night.
Look at this backbreaker. Spins the guy around like a tilt-a-whirl. Now, he should have covered old Keith Cole right there instead of walking away. But there, he's got the Indian Deathlock slap down. And this is great. This is what Colonel Custer used to use. And he reverses it on the man, tears out both knees. You wearing that little big horn?